I'm going to tell you that fear is a liar. No, it's a cheat. It itself stands for false evidence appearing true, F-E-A-R. So now this fear, it is going to play a big role in your life. But you are the one who can control it. Now, great man, Mr. Nelson Mandela, rightly said that brave man is not he who doesn't fear, but a brave man is he who conquers them. Now, if I talk about myself, all my life, I had a fear of only three things. First was my mother. Yeah, she's very dangerous, that's why. And second one are spiders, because they're very creepy. And the third one is public speaking. Yes, well, right now, I'm standing here on this stage. I'm speaking in front of almost about more than 100 people. That's what I call fighting my fears. Now, if you want to fight your fears, you have to get through them. Now, fear is just a glass barrier, ready to be shattered. Once you have made up your mind, you can shatter that glass barrier, and then no one can stop you. For example, if you want to learn how to swim, you have to jump into deep water. That's how you know how to swim. There's no other way. And if you talk about success, I think the real way to success is through the fear of failure. If you're not afraid to fail, you're unlikely to win. Now, to conclude, I must say that don't be afraid of fighting the fears. No, sorry, don't be afraid of the fears. Be afraid, sorry. I mean, sorry. Don't be afraid of the fears. Be afraid of fighting them. Because limits like fear, they are often just an illusion. Thank you.
Really good.